Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will tell you how to factory reset Samsung phone when locked. Bringing a Samsung Galaxy phone back to its factory settings is easy. Just go to Settings app, choose General Management, tap Reset, tap Factory Data Reset and you're good too. It's fine until your Samsung phone is locked due to the forgotten password, PIN, or pattern lock. So, how to reset locked Samsung phone? We're here to help. You can walk through the several locked Samsung phone factory reset solutions in this video and attempt them one by one. The steps in this video apply to Samsung A, S, and Z series smartphones. Hope they can do you a favor. You may need to reset your locked Samsung phone for a number of reasons. For example, you forgot the password, PIN code or pattern lock to unlock your Samsung phone. You need to reset your Samsung locked phone. Or if your Samsung phone is lost, restoring your Samsung phone to factory settings can protect your personal data. Or maybe the Samsung phone you just bought is already locked and you need to use reset to delete personal data and settings before using it. Or you have to factory reset locked Samsung phone anyway. How to factory reset locked Samsung phone? You can try our verified method, which only requires simple steps to Samsung factory reset locked phone. Please be patient and watch this video. You can try the methods in this video one by one or directly choose the method you want to try to reset Samsung locked phone. The method in the video may not work on all mobile phones. If you have any questions or you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us your problem and which method helped you solve the problem. Let us remind you again that hard reset Samsung phone when locked will delete all data on the device, so it is important to back up all important information before performing the reset. Method 1 is to use the Samsung Find My Phone service. Samsung offers a free feature of its Find My Phone service that lets you remotely manage your device if you lose it, including deleting data from Samsung phones. Deleting data means restoring your Samsung phone to factory settings. So it how to reset a locked Samsung phone. If you need the data on your phone, please back it up in advance, otherwise you'll lose all your data. You also need to know your Samsung account and password and be logged in on your Samsung phone. You also need to make sure there is a Wi-Fi or cellular data connection, after the phone is connected to Wi-Fi or cellular data. Please turn on your computer. Next we need to use the computer to reset the Samsung phone password through Find My Phone. Please follow the steps below. Open the search engine on your computer, navigate to findmymobile.samsung.com, and log into your Samsung account and password on the web login page. After logging in, you will enter a new interface. In the upper left corner of the new interface is your device information. Please confirm whether it is the Samsung phone that currently needs to delete data. If not, please replace it and select the device. The upper right corner is the functional area, which includes the delete data option, which will delete all data in the Samsung phone. Please click the Delete Data option. After clicking, you will see a new window and ask you to enter the verification code. Please follow the prompts to complete all steps. Once completed, your Samsung phone will begin the reset process. Your Samsung phone will automatically return to the home screen, and all screen locks on your phone, including pattern locks, pins, passwords, and biometric information, will be deleted. Method 2 is to use Google Find My Device to unlock your phone. Google has a free service called Find My Device, which can also help you solve the problem of how to factory reset a locked Samsung phone. But you need to make sure you know your Google account and password. Additionally, you'll also want to make sure your Samsung phone location is turned on and connected to a data network or Wi-Fi. If you need to use Google Find My Device to solve the problem of Samsung phone being locked, first, you need to use your computer to visit google.com/android/device-manager. In Google Find My settings you need to log in to your Google account. Log into your Google account. After completing the above steps, please find and confirm your Samsung mobile phone information on the computer screen. There will be three options on the left side of the computer screen: ring, lock, and erase. The feature we are using today is the wipe feature. The wipe feature will completely erase the information on your Samsung phone. Again, if there is necessary data in your Samsung phone, please back up the data first and then erase the data. Next, please click to erase the device. After clicking, the page will jump and the login interface will appear. At this time, you need to log into your Google account again. Please enter your Google account and password and click confirm. After the login is completed, the page will jump back to the Google Find My settings page. Here, please click erase device again. Erase device may require you to wait patiently for a while. While waiting for erasure, please note whether your Samsung phone is preparing or undergoing a reset. After the reset is complete, your Samsung phone will display the interface you used when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. Later, if you need to set a new Samsung lock screen password, remember the password and write it down in a safe place to avoid the forgotten Samsung phone password problem again. Method 3 is to use recovery mode to restore factory settings to unlock the phone. You can also reset locked Samsung phone using factory reset in recovery mode. This may be the last step you can do yourself. So how to reset the Samsung phone when it is locked? If you need the data on your phone, back up all your data first. Next, please follow the steps below to restore your phone to factory settings. Connect your phone to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press the volume up button and power button simultaneously until you see the recovery mode screen. From the Samsung recovery screen, use the volume down button to select the wipe data/factory reset option and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume down button to select the factory reset option and confirm using the power button. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once completed, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. Use the power button to select the restart system now option. Finally, your phone will open and reboot to the home screen, which will appear as it did when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. At this time, all data on your Samsung phone has been cleared, and the problem of forgetting the password on your Samsung phone will no longer exist. Finally, please reset your Samsung phone password and save it in an important place to reduce the risk of forgetting your Samsung phone password. Method 4 is to seek professional help. If you have tried all the above methods and still cannot solve the problem of how to reset Samsung phone when phone is locked, then take your phone to an official Samsung repair center and let the professionals check it and get your Samsung phone reset to the home screen. That's it for today's video. If you find this video helpful and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the message area. At the same time, if you think there is anything we need to improve, you can also express your opinions and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.